Hey guys, I'm Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Finley. She's a 8-month-old golden retriever. She's here for our board and train program. Jumps a lot, pulling on a leash, a little bit nervous around bigger dogs and stuff. So let me show you where we are at right now. Finley, come. Finley, come. Good girl. Finley, can you sit? Hey, can you sit? Good girl. Finley, sit. Good girl. Good job. You see, she can hold it at all. Not so much. All right. Finley, come. Come. Finley, come. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Finley, down. Can you down? Can you down? Can you down? Down? Good girl. All right. No. Can you down? 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 Almost. Finley, come. Walks for us. Finley, heel. No, Finley, heel. Heel. Finley, heel. Alright. Not so much with the healing. Alright, we'll check back with us here in 2 weeks so you can check out her awesome progress.
had Finley in the 2-week board and train, and some of the issues that we were, that I wanted to work on with her were loud noises. She was afraid of loud noises and large objects and jumping on people, jumping on counters, pulling on the leash. And since I've seen her today, gotten her back today, she heals, she's listening to me, she's not pulling on the leash. We're sitting in Lowe's and she is not afraid of any of the loud trucks and dogs barking. She's not going after any other dogs. She's not distracted really much by the people. And she's just a completely different dog in terms of her obedience. So extremely, extremely happy with how her training went and excited to keep it going.